here at Eisenhower, and they're in eighth grade. We're so thankful to have you here. My name is Stacey Lindsay-Bold. I'm the assistant principal here at Eisenhower, and I'm joined by our fabulous music staff, Mrs. Catherine Savory, Mr. Matthew Salisbury, and Mr. Michael Sasson. And we're so very thankful to have our superintendent, Dr. Gary Postma, here tonight as well. So Mr. Bonavita-Bola is also here. He is live streaming in the back for you and also recording, so that will be available on our website. So just please be cognizant. I know you'll want to take pictures and videos of your own children, but just be aware that those behind you might be blocked. If you do that, you can go to our recording on our website. Okay, and I'm going to hand it over to Mr. Salisbury, and enjoy the show.
Thank you. This has been the first spring concert for Eisenhower, I believe, about 3 years, is that right? Yes, 3 years. So we're very excited to perform to you tonight. The first piece that the orchestra is going to perform is called Home Trilogy by Heart.
Thank you.
we set up for our last piece, I'm going to call out to our stage Mr. Michael Sasson, who will accompany us a little bit on the piano. Thank you for doing that. I will return the favor by playing, I'll return the favor later by playing cymbals. So I'm just going to leave a little hat out. If you want a tip, you can. That's all right. The last piece that we're going to play for you tonight, I picked so you can all go, oh, hey, I actually know that one. So here's the Flintstones theme song. Thank you all.
Next, we have the eighth grade chorus. And just like for the other groups, this is their. their first spring concert ever and their last all at the same time. So we are very excited. We've been working hard on this music. They're a wonderful group. They shred a lot since sixth grade, but we've got a really excellent core sound, and I'm so proud of their work. So without further ado, we shall jump, jive, and whip.
Thank you all for sticking with vocal music through
all the weirdness. It's been worth it. And you sound so good. I'm going to miss you all. This is our last one. Waka waka.
We'll be right back with the Eisenhower 8th grade concert band. Thank you.
I'm just as confused as all of you. No, I'm just kidding. So they actually came to me and said, we want to play Let's Go Band. So if Mr. Wyman, Mr. Petrero, or Mr. Gerg are watching at home, you certainly have left an impact on everybody up here. So now we'll get started with the part that is actually on the program. And normally I like to talk too much before the first piece, and I don't want to be here. But our first piece is this piece called Lotus Mountain Dragon. And it has a little bit of a story behind it. So I wanted to tell you that story, or at least a abridged version of it, so that you kind of know what you're hearing before we play it today. So, this piece, Lotus Mountain Dragons, is all about a group of adventurers who are going on a quest to fight a dragon and find its treasure. You're going to hear them, you know, the mysterious beginning as the mountain sleeps at night, the dragon is there. The adventurers going on this adventure, all the way climbing up the mountain. You'll hear this beautiful flute solo, which leads into our adventurers' battle with the dragon, where the dragon slays all but one of the adventurers. At the very end, however, the adventurer who survived begs for mercy, and the dragon, through compassion, saves all of those adventurers and instills compassion and kindness in the hearts of man everywhere. So without further ado, though, this is Lotus Mountain Dragon.
Thank you.
soloist Chloe and our alto saxophone soloist Madden. Yeah, that's our opener. Well, guess what's about to come up. So, our next piece is one that you'll definitely be familiar with, at least I hope so, from the movie Willy Wonka and the Chocolate Factory, Pure Imagination. Hopefully get a little bit of a break after such a big and massive piece, and trust me, we got another one. But this is, you know, a great American classic, wonderful arrangement for band, and I hope you enjoy Pure Imagination. And we couldn't be any more proud. And for everybody in the band, I know I've already given my big sappy speeches, but I'm truly proud of the hard work that all of you have put into this program. It's not been an easy road. Middle school is always a tough time, and that's without a pandemic. So, really, just thank you for supporting your students and supporting everyone on the stage. But today is May 4th, and we've made it this far into the concert, and there hasn't been any Star Wars. And that's got to change. So here is selections from the Star Wars saga. The Piccolo section has reminded me to say, "May the Fourth be with you." Hallway. Have an excellent evening, and just say again, may the fourth be with you.